Should I learn Drupal or Joomla?
Drupal is a little harder to learn than Joomla, but it is incredibly customizable. If you will be working as a developer, you'll probably love Drupal.
And it is far more advanced than WordPress.
Joomla falls between WordPress and Drupal in ease of use and development, so it is faster to learn than Drupal but doesn't have as many features.
I heard Joomla is harder to learn than Drupal.
Joomla isn't as easy to learn as WordPress, but it is easier than Drupal. The problem is its lack of SEO capability.
That's pretty good in Drupal.
Drupal was designed with SEO in mind. Unfortunately, Joomla doesn't have SEO capabilities.
Does that matter?
Does Google AdSense revenue matter?
Of course it does. Google AdSense is around 90% of the web ad market.
If you can't do SEO, you either get lousy and misaligned Google ads for things unrelated to your site. Then again, if you plan on putting up paid ads by people you solicit or only advertise your own stuff, it matters less.
How are the tools in terms of support?
Joomla has limited support for access control limits, which is a pain in the butt if you lock yourself out. Drupal has strong version control and access controls, so that's less of a hassle.
I heard Drupal was often used by big companies.
You can find a job managing a knowledge base, internal intranet or corporate web pages if you know Drupal.
What's the downside?
If you want to run Drupal on your own server, all the good plugins cost money. With all those corporate customers, a lot fewer services and functionality is free.
And Drupal is harder to learn.
It's worth learning because of the payoff. Or, at least, companies that pay you for knowing it.